barn spaces backstage. And then around this area over here, there's a big bridge that leads up and over the trucks that you would all take for Kilimanjaro Safaris. That leads them over to a barn number two. If anyone's ever seen the magic of Disney's Animal Kingdom, that bridge is featured. Adira, the new mom, she didn't go across the bridge. Fun fact, she still doesn't. She doesn't like heights for some reason. Yeah. But with the new baby, Cora, I am curious as to know what happened with Cora. Will she go across the bridge like all the other girls, or will she take after mom? And will it kind of be a hereditary fear? Like, I don't want to go across the bridge. I mean, we see that even in humans, too. Like, we're all kind of taught, ew, spider, someone kill that thing.